can probably talk about it too. So, good evening. Welcome to this Paul Vogel concert. And we'll begin tonight as we do all good things. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. Thank you for the gift of music, the beautiful noise that redounds unto heaven. We ask for grace and strength to be able to lift up our minds and hearts with music this night so that we might do all for your praise and glory. And we pray together, glory be
to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Okay.
Thank you.
our accompanist, Catherine Lantis, is her father. He plays the harmonica. He's so taught. And when we knew that we were doing an Irish tune called Tell Me Mom, we were talking about maybe some different instruments we could add with it. And that's when Catherine told me, oh, my dad, he's all about the Irish. He knows lots of tunes. And he plays harmonica. You want to add that? And I said, yeah! So, we like to keep things interesting and make it cool. So, he came in yesterday and joined the junior high choir and practiced with them. And it's just so cool. And so, I hope you really enjoy this with our Irish harmonica.
No. song.
Thank you. concert by themselves. So seven people, and they can still do an amazing job. So now we've got a combination of the Cavalier Concert Choir and our Mackerel Choir. We are going to do, the first piece is The Music of Stillness, and it's a collegiate level piece. It's also one of the pieces that students have to learn this year for Allstate auditions. And while I'm talking about Allstate, I do want to recognize, we just got back this week the results from the Allstate Honor Choir audition. It's also going to look a little different this year, as they don't want to cram hundreds of kids into the lead center, because there's not enough space to social distance them. But that does not mean that the honor is not just as big, the fact that they made it out of thousands of students from across the state. Class A, B, C, all those schools combined. And we're in the district for that, that goes up against all the Lincoln schools. And so there's a whole lot of big cities around us that we, our students had to go up against. And this year, we kind of set a little new record. We had six students make it out of 12 that auditioned. So I think 50% is pretty amazing. And I want to recognize those students. So if you were selected for Allstate, please come down for a moment. Okay, so concert in since December. It's been almost a year. And I tell you, as they're coming down, I felt lost when I did not have these guys on a regular basis. We found out that we weren't coming back at all. I'm not gonna lie, I definitely was shedding some tears because not being able to make music with these guys just crushed me. So I decided that we were, throughout this night, we actually pulled back a few pieces from the spring that never got to be performed. And I felt so bad because we had some seniors that never got to sing for the last time, okay? And we ordered, now that they're all up here, these are our brand new choir robes. They do not look like these. All the fundraising that we do and everything that goes in that Music Boosters helps us do to help raise funds for transportation costs, for equipment, for attire. This was a big ticket that we set out a couple years ago. We started talking about it because we knew how old our previous robes were, and it just so happened that there was an amazing deal last year. They were doing a 30% off thing where you send your old robes and they'll give you 30% off a new robe. So we set out in January to get new robes, and I'm not kidding you, they arrived the last week that we had school. They sat in the boxes until my husband and I finally came in by ourselves one day. And we unboxed them, we hung them up, and at the time we didn't know we were out for the rest of the year. So I just kind of took a picture and I prayed that we're going to get to wear them one day soon. And thankfully tonight was that night. So thank you to all of you who helped out. Thank you to all our music parents who helped the boosters. This is totally worth it. We don't have stoles that flies off anymore. We actually have a proud logo, PN on it. You can tell who we are, and it's really awesome. So now for my special guest. Sorry, I've been waiting a whole long time. So I invite you back. The next song we're singing was one of those that we learned last year. We had it memorized, ready to go before school was cut. And so I invited back. I sent a message to all of our seniors that graduated in 2020. And fortunately, we had a handful that were able to come back. So I'm going to recognize them because usually that's what we do in the spring. So we have Tyler Rushing there on the end. show choir for Scarlet Knights. Keep in mind, normally, if this were a normal year, they would be a lot closer. We wouldn't have to worry about it as much. But we decided we need to use the whole length of the gym and stagger numbers and use everything we've got to make sure that they're always spread out. So if you see a person literally bolting across the gym, normally they wouldn't be doing that. This quarter has been something else, and all your students, all your sons and daughters, they've been amazing. It's hard to sing with a mask, and we sing a lot less because we have to cut down our time that we're doing it. Ventilation and distancing, we're doing so many different things, but they've really done a great job. Now, I think we're ready. Yeah? Okay. Before we close up the concert, I want to give some big shout-outs. First big shout-out to our accompanist, Miss Lantis, Captain Lantis. Everybody and our parents, obviously, because without you, I wouldn't have your kids. So,